Ignat, who rode beside her.
A scream? A man's, I think.
Need to investigate. Gather a few men and we ride. Quickly!
The screaming came from a small settlement. When Meave rode up to its farmhouses, her horse reared and neighed in terror. Necrophages swarmed all around. The monsters surrounded a few Nilfgaardians who were trying, with no success, to chase them off with torches. Reynard swept his gaze over the carnage and said,
"They cannot stave them off, and their armor is too heavy for them to flee."
Meave was uncertain at first how to act. But when she saw ghouls snatch one of the Nilfgaardians and rip him to shreds, she drew her sword.
No one deserves such a death. Not even a Nilfgaardian. Follow me!
This evil I shall trample out, root and branch!
Why do you help us? armor won't save.
The bigger they are, easier they are to target.
Ghouls eat him, I say.
Silence! The Queen has made her decision.
Us or them. No other way.
Watch your heads!
Thank you.
My pain serves a purpose.
Discipline shall bring us victory!
Catch!
Nothing personal, I assure you.
Cock it.
One bolt is all I need.
Prepare to fight! If you've any honor. worked, Your Grace. The monsters flee.
The Lyrians and the Nilfgaardians fought the monsters side by side, a united force. But when the last necrophage fell, the soldiers immediately returned to their respective divisions. Meave's soldiers looked at the invaders askance, uncertain what would happen next. Suddenly, one of the Nilfgaardians broke ranks and fell to his knees.
Your Grace, I know you have no reason to trust us, but we are not enemies. We hail from Gaeso, a land Nilfgaard conquered and made its province. We did not ask to fight in this war by force. We were conscripted.
The soldier hefted his sword by the blade and handed it, hilt first, to the queen.
We yearned for a way to desert, and we have found it. Your Grace, allow us to join your army. We long for the Empire's defeat every bit as much as you do.
Meave helped the kneeling soldier to his feet.
The enemy of Nilfgaard is my friend, no matter who he is or whence he hail.
The Lyrians were clearly displeased with their queen's decision. The black-clad deserters from Gaeso would need to earn their trust.